We clock in every morning ready to work. And when we clock out, we worry about the struggle to stay in the town we love, about our children's futures. We need a strong recovery plan to create good-paying manufacturing jobs in clean industries. We need Congress to work for us. No more empty promises about job creation. It's time for action.